a little further.
It's like Orpheus descending into the underworld.
Are you hiding something?
What do you mean?
Never mind. Your intuition is remarkable.
I'm not sure I'm following.
It doesn't matter. It's just a myth after all. Cells are meant to hold prisoners who are under treatment. The people you send for will end up here. Remember that the confinement itself works as a preamble to the torture, and you should pace yourself. Don't take anyone before they are ready.
Understood.
Sounds from the torture chambers are shuttled in through those pipes in the ceiling. Manage your victims well, and let one prisoner's pain instill terror in his cellmate.
I know this. I've been here already. I know this taste. A taste of Damascus Rose obfuscating the truth in a dim haze. They may sweep the traces from my memory, but my body remembers. His guts speak volumes, even though my mind remains silent. They will be back. They will be back.
But if you're really going after Alexander, would you consider taking me with you? I know it sounds ridiculous. I mean, look at me. But if you find anything concerning a man named Johann Heim, would you please bring it to me? I believe he was working on a way to help me. A recipe for some sort of potion. A tonic to free me from this husk of mine.
Me? I'm Heinrich Cornelius Agrippa. I was once quite important, you know. Baron Alexander has sustained my soul in this dead husk for years. Who knows how many? Hundreds, I presume.
Alexander is quite impressive in many ways, but he has grown impatient.
August 1839. Banishment ritual is taking longer than expected, and we have to do what is needed. I spend my time helping out the prisoners. Being around these degenerates makes me ill. None of them even tries to face their punishment with any kind of dignity. They taunt me with their lies of innocence and their cowardly pleas of mercy. What can make a man fall so far from the grace of a civilized existence? They are all wicked men, and I remind myself of it constantly. Still, I am thankful for God sending these monsters our way, as they will serve as the instruments of my salvation. I try to study the different tools in the torture chamber and learn how to use them effectively. Last time was messy, and the effect suffered from my inexperience. When the next warding is to be performed, I shall be ready.
It's close now.
Letter asking for help, and this is how you repay me? How dare you?
Good to see you.
Why me? I'm the next best thing. Alexander really fine, and none other than Johann Weyer. You never heard of Johann Weyer?
My God, boy. He's probably the greatest man in history. And you don't know him?
Or is it the world who has forgotten him?
My pupil. Yes, I do take pride in that matter.
Is it so wrong?
I found a Mithraeum once, one which had not been plundered. Do you know Mithraeus? I suppose it doesn't matter. It is an old faith, building temples out of caverns. The Dark Falls being the universe, and inside are its followers. Humans watching the sky slowly turn. But the followers do have one theme to allow them a real sense of connection to creation. The orbs.
Was there something else?
What lever? Oh, that one. So many of Alexander's things are breaking down.
Look around. Maybe the other room.
There are machine parts hidden all over this place.
You'll find a way to fix it.
Not many orbs are left. They sometimes consume themselves or break when used by an uninitiated.
I was lucky. The orb I found spared my life and returned to where I found it. I know because Alexander took it and brought it to Brandenburg. How are things coming? Vile is a brave man, and dared to proceed where I did not. He unearthed a number of cavern temples, and gathered a whole collection of orbs. But, unlike every other finder since the fall of the Israel faith, he was able to unshackle the horror you and I connected with the orbs. He used them, and was able to travel far and wide, beyond the world itself. How are things coming?
Me, powerful.
Not the way I hoped for. I've done all that I can to escape this prison. But now, I use all my strength merely to stay alive. My pupil, Johann Weyer, said he found a way to take me with him beyond the stars. But I was too afraid to come along. Silly, really. And now, all I can do is regret it.
You again.
I've always hoped fire would return and give me a second chance. But so does Alexander. That's why he keeps me here, as a hostage, hoping fire will reveal himself. Thank you. Daddy, good to see you. You're a good boy, Daddy. And I appreciate your comfort. But I believe you have more important things to take care of. You should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around. You're a good boy, Daniel. And I appreciate your comfort. But I believe you have more important things to take care of. You should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around. You're a good boy, and I appreciate your comfort. But I believe you have more important things to take care of.
Daniel, you have gone too far. I have to stop you. I can't let you proceed any further. I'm sorry, my friend.
How are things coming? You got the doors open? Good going. I knew you could do it. Ah, you again. You should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around. You're a good boy, Daniel. And I appreciate your comfort. But I believe you have more important things to take care of.
Who are you to question me?